I thought this was the praising church.
We love you, Lord.
Hallelujah. Well, we thank you, Lord, for every person that comes in today, Lord. We pray the sweet presence of the Holy Spirit just come and have your way at this time. We ask, Lord, for the blood of Jesus, your Son, to just come. And we just thank you, Lord, for peace resting among us. We thank you, Lord, that we are the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus. And with that foundation you built, Lord, you're going to take us into deeper things, Lord, like your peace and your joy. And Lord, let that be apparent today as people come in, Lord, that they're going to sense the house. This is a house of prayer. This is a house of joy. This is a place where the Father abides. Amen. All right, you guys ready to praise the Lord? All right. Well, let's make your way out of your seats into a place of worshiping the Lord. And we just give the Lord thanks today for what he's going to do. Hallelujah. Yes, Jesus.
Lord. His name, come on and bless him. Come on and praise his name. Come on and bless him. Come on and bless him. Come on and praise his name. Come on and bless him. Come on and bless him. Come on and praise his name. Come on and bless him. For the Lord delights in showing mercy. The Lord delights in showing mercy. For the Lord delights in showing mercy. For the Lord delights in showing mercy. Come on and bless the Lord. Bless the Lord, O mighty ones. Bless the Lord, heavenly host. Bless the Lord, all ye his angels, and let all the earth be his dominion. Come on and bless him. Come on and praise his name. Come on and bless him. Come on and bless him. Come on and praise his name. Come on and bless him. Come on and bless him. Come on and praise his name. Come on and bless him. Come on and bless him. Come on and praise his name. Come on and bless him. For the Lord delights in showing mercy. For the Lord delights in showing mercy. For the Lord delights in showing mercy.
When I open my mouth, then the darkness flees. When I move my body, when I move my feet. When I open my mouth, then the darkness flees. When I move my body, when I move my feet. When I open my mouth, then the darkness flees. When I move my body, when I move my feet. When I open my mouth, then the darkness flees. When I move my body.
is a weapon. Worship is my warfare. My praise is a weapon. Worship is my warfare. My love is a weapon. Worship is my warfare. My love is a weapon. Worship is my warfare. My love is a weapon. Worship is my warfare. My love is a weapon. Worship is my warfare. My love is a weapon. My love is a weapon. Worship is my warfare. My love is a weapon. When I move my body, when I move my feet, when I open my mouth, then the darkness flees. When I move my body, when I move my feet, when I open my mouth, then the darkness flees. When I move my body, when I move my feet, when I open my mouth, then the darkness flees. When I move my body, when I move my feet, when I open my mouth, then the darkness flees. When I move my body, when I move my feet, when I open my mouth, then the darkness flees. When I move my body, when I move my feet, when I open my mouth, then the darkness flees. Worship is my warfare. My praise is a weapon. Worship is my warfare. My praise is a weapon. Worship is my warfare. My praise is a weapon. Worship is my warfare. My praise is a weapon. My praise is a weapon. My love's a weapon. My love is 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 a weapon. Thank you. of the Lord. Take a step into the great unknown and know that I am God. Releasing yourself, sing noble Son, sing Father One. Know what's been won. All the Lord is your destiny. Sing noble Son, sing Father One. The Lord is your destiny now. 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 Let's move the mountain. Let's move the mountain. Let's move the mountain and cast it in the sea. Let's move the mountain. Let's move the mountain and cast it in the sea. Let's move the mountain. Let's move the mountain. Let's move the mountain and set the captive free. Yeah. Sing noble Son, sing Father One. The Lord is your destiny. Sing noble Son, and we will sing before you, God. Oh, the Lord is your destiny. Now. 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 We you, God. Now we will worship you, God. Worship you, God. Now we will worship you. Now we behold you, God. Behold you, God. Behold you, God. Now we behold you, God. We behold you, God. King of kings, the mighty counselor. We behold you, God. We behold you, God. You're the King of kings, the King of kings, the King of kings. We behold you, God. We behold you, God. We will worship you, God. Worship you, God. Worship you, God. We behold you, God.
We behold you.
heaven to me. Your presence is heaven to me. Take us deeper, Lord. Your presence is heaven to me. Your presence is heaven to me. Take us to that secret place. Your presence is heaven. Take us to that secret place. Your presence is heaven to me. Meet us in that secret place. Your presence is heaven to me. Your presence is heaven to me. And you pull us closer to you. Your presence is heaven to me. Meet us in that secret place. Your presence is heaven to me. To me, to me, to me. Your presence is heaven to me. Our worship brings breakthrough in our lives. Our worship brings breakthrough, brings breakthrough. Our worship brings breakthrough, brings breakthrough, brings breakthrough. Our worship brings breakthrough. Brings breakthrough, push it to a new level. Our worship brings breakthrough, brings breakthrough, brings breakthrough. Our worship brings breakthrough. Our worship brings breakthrough, brings breakthrough, brings breakthrough. We will push, we will push, we will push, we will push. We will praise, we will praise, we will praise. Our praise, our worship, our pushing brings breakthrough. We'll pushing, we'll push in, we'll push in, we'll push in, we'll push in, we'll push in to meet the great I am. We'll push in, we'll push in, we'll push in to meet the great I am. We'll push.
The Lord is good, but that taste is an experience, and that experience is going to lead you to hunger for more and 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 more until you're fully saturated with your purposes, with your destiny, and heaven's call. That's why we press. We press in toward the mark of the high calling because there's a sweet taste in this place, a sweet taste of his presence. Whoa, God, we thank you for your sweet, sweet presence, God. The sweet experience. There's no one like you, God. There's no one like you, God. Come on, if anybody in here is struggling, I'm here to let you know, if you'll just magnify the Lord with me and we exalt his name together. Come on, if there's a magnifying in you, if you begin to lift up the name that's above all names, if you just begin to call on the name of the Lord, come on, he's going to turn it all around. The Lord wants to turn it all around. I don't know what you might be going through, but he surely knows. And he surely knows that these enemies that you see today, they're going to be no more. Because they're going to be swallowed up. Swallowed up. Come on. It's the Lord's design. Lift up the Lord. Lift up the Lord, all ye inhabitants of the land. Lift up the Lord. Lift up the name of Jesus. As you magnify him, all things become their right size. Mountains bow down. All the mountains of debt, all the mountains of poverty, all the mountains of sickness and disease, bow down. For this place, in this place, and in my heart. Come on, this is your confession. In this place and in my heart, the Lord is magnified. Oh, yes. We exalt you, Lord. We lift you up, Lord, above all things.
By our love.
side by side. We will work with each other. We will work side by side. And we'll guard each man's dignity and save each man's pride. They will know we are Christians by our love. The Spirit, we are one in the Lord, and we pray that all unity may one day be restored. They will know we are Christians by our love, by our love. Yes, they'll know we are Christians by our love. We will work with each other. We will work side by side. And we'll guard each man's dignity and save each man's pride. They will know we are Christians by our love, by our love. They will know we are Christians by our love. That no one separated. What God has joined together, that no one separated.
us one. Make us one. Make us one with you, oh God. Make us one. Make us one. Make us one. Make us one. Unite the body. Unite the body. Unite the body. Make us one. Make your church. Make your church one with you. 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 Lord, make your church one with you. Make your church one with you. We want to know you. We want to know you more. We want to know you. We want to know you more. We want to know you. We want to know you more. We want to know you. We want to know you more. We want to know you. We want to know you more. We want to know you. We want to know you. We want to know you more. We want to know you. We want to know you. We want to know you more. We want to know you. We want to know you. We want to know you.
By our love, they will know.
temple, the representation of Christ. We will be the answer to the world, because He is our answer. He is our answer. He is our answer. He is our answer. Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus. The brazen altar, Lord, I wanna see Your face. Take me by the crowds of people, and the priest to sing Your praise. I hunger and thirst for Your righteousness, and it's only found in one place. Take me into the Holy of Holies. Take me in by the blood of the Lamb. Take me into the Holy of Holies. Take a call, cleanse my lips, here I am. Take me past the outer courts, to the secret place, past the brazen altar, Lord, I want to see Your face. Take me by the crowds of people, please to sing Your praise. I hunger and thirst for Your righteousness, and it's only found in one place. Take me into the Holy of Holies. Take me in by the blood of the Lamb. Take me into the Holy of Holies. Take the call, cleanse my lips, here I am. Take me into the Holy of Holies. Take me in by the blood of the Lamb. By the blood of the Lamb. Beautiful. the Holy of Holies. Take the coal, cleanse my lips, here I am. Take me into the Holy of Holies. Take me in by the blood of the Lamb. Take me into the Holy of Holies. Take the coal, cleanse my lips, here I am. Just hold that. Let's sing this corporately as a body. Take the coal, cleanse my lips, here we are. Take the coal, cleanse my lips, here we are. Take the coal, cleanse our lips, here we are.
Yes, Lord.
Take the coal, cleanse my lips, here we are. Take the coal.
Yes, Lord.
My lips.
Here we are, God. Here we are before you, Lord.
Take
the Almighty.
Cleanse my lips.
Here we are, God. In the midst
of
your presence, God.
Cleanse
us, Lord. Send me, Lord, into the depths of your heart. You know, we have to be a people that are longing for the depths of his heart before we're longing for the depths of this nations. We need to learn to be a people that are learning to want to find the depths of his heart before we're wanting to be sent out to the church body. We need to learn to be a people that will go low and go in deep into the depths of love before we're worried about touching this dying world. They need something different. They need the love of God. They need a manifest presence of heaven. They need the real thing. So we got to be interested. Lord, send me into the depths of your heart before we're worried about being sent into the outermost reaches of the world. So Lord, cleanse our hearts. Cleanse our lips. Lord, send us into the depths of your heart so you can use us in the depths of this world, the depths of society, into the places, Lord, where things are broken and dark and hurting, where pain abounds. God, into broken relationships. Lord, we want to be used by you, but God, first we want to be who you've called us to be, sons and daughters of the living God. One with you, united by love, one in your purpose, heaven's purpose. Oh God, we thank you. Oh God, we thank you for heaven's purposes manifest here with us. In the earth, Lord, you're pouring out your spirit upon all flesh. Come on, in the last days, the Lord said, I will pour out my spirit upon all flesh. Your sons and daughters shall prophesy, and your old men will dream dreams. Come on, let's begin to step in to the abundance of what heaven's offering. You can agree it's the last days. Now, can you agree with the prophet Joel? Can you agree with the apostle Peter? If you can agree it's the last days, you should know what that sign means. So we just release the kingdom right now. Bring in the harvest. Bring in our sons and daughters. Come on, bring in our mothers and fathers. Bring in our sisters and brothers. Lord, bring in our co-workers. Lord, bring in those that are in our colleges, Lord. Those everywhere we go, Lord, those that are in the shopping plazas, Lord, send us in the highways and the byways. Send us. Let us not be quiet any longer. God, give us a word for a lost and dying generation. Give us a word. Jesus is alive. Jesus is here. Jesus is here. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Got something.
So I just, people of God that are so hungry for God, I just want agreement in this right now. I want to put a covering over everyone in this building. So what I've been sensing, and we're going to come against a seducing spirit. I don't mean seducing only sexually. I mean seducing your minds, your hearts, your patterns, your addictions, your schedules. So, Lord, I just bind right now under the sound of my voice in this region and in this house any seducing spirit that's trying to take over your children, Father God. We bind it back to where it came from and we say it cannot, it cannot, it cannot, it will not, it will not, it will not have any place over the Holy Spirit. All witches have to bow in the name of Jesus. Every witch bow in the name of Jesus. And I thank you right now for the purity and the cleanliness in this house. In the name of Jesus. For holiness to replace. Holiness come in and replace what's been a false idol. In the name of Jesus. We will not bow to false idols. You will no longer. Spirit of God, you will come and false idols will no longer have their way in the name of Jesus. By the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah. Come on, we come into agreement with that right now in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. They say amen. Amen. Woo! Yes, Lord. You know, to some people that might sound scary, but early in the book of Revelations when Jesus is talking to the different churches, the Lord was talking to me about the different rewards that he has available to us. Everybody say to me, there's rewards to you if you'll not allow certain things in your life. And one of them is, if you'll be a people that don't tolerate that woman, not physically the woman, but the seducer Jezebel, if you won't tolerate her or give her room to operate, you will have certain rewards. And here's the thing, I woke up, I said, Tracy, that was weird. I had this, it was a dream. And it was really cool because in the dream, there were prostitutes. And they, instead of going into the place that they did business, they came into the church for counseling. That sounds really good, but in the dream, the counselors were being drawn by what they brought instead of bringing the presence of God to break. And I woke up and I was like, I just thought it was a bad dream. And I say, Tracy, I had this weird dream. And she said, I had a similar dream, and it was about, you know, there's a lot of things that can entice you. I'm sure you've been enticed by many things. We probably all had money entice us at one time or another. We probably all had, you know, people that are attractive to us entice us, but the reality is the Lord will use different things to bring out of you what, like, once I thought I loved, the Lord's delivered me from. So I came to a place where I'm like, Wow, Lord, you're bringing a purity in your body and a purity in your people. Amen? We will not tolerate. Amen. We might not be perfect, but I know this. We're pressing toward the mark. We're living for God. We're pressing toward the mark of the high calling, which is in Christ Jesus. And here's the thing. If you want the rewards of heaven, how many people could say, I want the rewards of heaven? Amen? Well, those rewards are written down for us. And those rewards are basically really exemplified in Christ Jesus. So if you guys want to know, a lot of you guys don't know this, but I would say I've at least lived with, let me be clear so I don't confuse anybody. I've had at least 5 prostitutes live at our home.